So my thought was, is could we start it from the other end? Could we, from a large, already established meet and greet, mm-hmm. create some energy that people could find a place and to access? So we put it out there, and nothing, if we build it, they will come, and if we can keep it energized, it'll happen. So last summer, while we were in Seattle, we used AssociCom as a rollout to introduce folks to it. Had some pretty good energy as we moved forward. Some people could see, yeah, I could see where this could really work.